Everybody, welcome back. It's Zero. We're playing Final Fantasy X, or should I say continuing it, since, like I said before, this is the first time I've ever played it. So, let's get started. Are we already in a maze? Really? I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not a bad thing. High potion. Yep. This is gonna be fun. Cutscene. Or something? Oh no, it called mommy. It's a bigger monster. Lovely. Come on, big bitch, I ain't scared of you. I'm doing 30 damage. There's gotta be a weak point. Now I see why I gave him the high potion. So I wasn't meant to win. So I wasted a high potion for nothing. I have to forget, I guess it was the first time I've ever played this. Better swim faster. Ooh, you lucky bastard. Good thing I didn't want to go back that way anyways.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was going to die in this place.
Give up too easy. That's not. What the fuck is that?
cold.
Now I see why you what? So what you meant by you said.
We need fire.
Flint and tinder, huh? Save spot. Alright, let's get back into it. Search the first door, I guess. What are you examining? Oh.
Flint!
Just gotta find Tinder now. Yes, a very creepy fucking statue. Can I go this way? Guess not. Through the open door. Withered bouquet. Now, if I was a gambling man, which I'm not, I would assume you're gonna use the bouquet and the flint, but. Hey, look, the high potion I used. I saw something. What? Now you're hungry? Don't go to sleep, stupid. That's the first way to get killed.
I need food.
You whine a lot.
What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
Your fire went out, jackass.
Hey, wait. Don't go out on me. Nah, just hold on. I'll get more wood.
Yes, because it works that way. First weird sea monsters, and now these fucking things? What the fuck is this?
Give me a break!
He hits just as hard as we can. So we just out DPS. Fucker. the hell?
You on my side? Cool!
So I don't need to switch.
That is.
Phew. That was close. Hey, let me go.
Fredrik Drake. Vin, Irisa, Tekirka! Bok, Edeku! Bok, Gemmed?
Fed! Trivadek Risa!
Dralnia, Drakisha, Dave!
Ifun Petit! Fapuneket, Fedrik! Kuno.
Oh, that was dirty.
Kid, the die jump.
Hey, really, dude? That hurts.
Musujek, rain.
Whoa. Okay.
Kainis.
Right. Whatever.
Tui hood kabeg.
I said I don't understand.
Akonala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Suchait!
Oh, almost forgot.
Develop characters. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh man, that's a lot of reading. So does that mean? Okay. Wait, I wasn't ready. Raise his party strength.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
That looks like it costs some power, dude. Just punch it until it works. Completely forgot to see if there was a save spell. Why are they only biting me? Okay, so an honorable choice. Let's heal up. Fuckers. Serious. Let's try cheer. Oh, she can one-shot them. And then there's this monster. That's funny. How did it ambush us? Takes him. Fuck it. Oh my god. Grenade, bitch. That's fucking cool, thanks. Dead? Looks like that base is up and running now. All spot. It's more like a prison. I'm going lower. Looks like we're back on the ship, finally.
Fafutra airship! Tradanukt fananeka!
So, I'm assuming we found an airship.
Hoof, roof du, tunkadib! We! Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Hungry.
Whoa! Oh, nice. Right on.
Stupid. us.
Hey!
He's choking.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo! Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Zanarkin. Again,
I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Zanarkin Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Zanarkin. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Zanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Zanarkin. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Oh, wonderful. What to do, huh? Well, guys, that's it for now. I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.